thing. I didn't start out as to be in education. I used to drive by this place, this college, back when it was Byford Jones's farm. And I'd always, on my way to Champaign School, and I'd always notice it because they had a big feedlot, and I like cattle. And never did I, in my wildest imagination, did I ever think that I would walk around out here for 39 years, and it would be my career. But I really could not have had a more rewarding career. There's no way than the 39 years I spent here at this college.